receptacles to continue. Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle. To avoid bodily harm, wait for Foxy's legs to stop moving before inserting the control fuse. Good job. Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. Oh no, it looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully, remove the incorrect fuse from Foxy's chest. Well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4. Fix both fuses to continue. Welcome back to Parts and Service. Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left. Well done. Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Welcome back to Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left. Well done. Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and deposit the right eye in the cleaning receptacle on your right. Good job. To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on either side of Bonnie's jaw. When done correctly, you should hear two small clicks. Well done. You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to replay the audio check. Press the blinking button again to verify your work. Ha 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 ha. Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no, it looks like Bonnie's guitar is out of tune and must be recalibrated. Welcome to Vet Repair. Fazbear Entertainment prides itself on having the most comfortable facilities. Each facility is... Welcome to Vet Repair. Fazbear Entertainment prides itself on having the most...
Thank you.